knows. He knows everything.
Explain.
He's discovered my identity and the existence of the Cabal.
Can he be contained?
He took Masha.
Eliminate him.
He's a decorated officer. His death would be investigated. Whatever they find, they will believe. But if we discredit him, the intelligence I stole, we leak that it came from him. No one will believe him after that. Not with the blood of 134 Americans on his hands.
Agent Rostova, I told you to eliminate him.
And I'm telling you there's a better way.
Because you're sleeping with him.
Because he has proof that the Cabal exists. Proof that would be released in the event of his death.
The fulcrum.
And because I love his daughter. My daughter.
I want this mess cleaned up. Get rid of him or ruin him. Just get it done by Christmas.
Agent Ressler, do you recognize the man's voice on the audio tape?
Yes, it's Alan Fitch, the former director of National Intelligence.
And the woman, Agent Rostova.
It was Katerina Rostova, yes.
Why did you bring me this tape?
Because the government has a legal obligation under Brady v. Maryland to provide the defendant with any exculpatory evidence that can be used in the defense.
Thank you, Agent Ressler. And may I say, you are both everything I dislike about the FBI and everything I admire about it. Nothing further, Your Honor.